upright. Important: before plugging in your ice maker, allow at least 2 hours to stand upright for the fluid to settle. So that's what we're gonna do. All right, we are on about 2 hours.
Let's power on.
Calling for me to add more water. Let's go.